Hello everyone, my name is Mr. Cinnamon. I didn't mean to show that. Anyway, today we're going to be looking at some of the features that modern life includes. An air suit. Anyway, we are going to be making a house out of modern life. Okay, so we're actually gonna make a prison out of it. So let's see. Stone bricks. We're gonna get some reinforced stone bricks here. Then stairs. No. Jail. And the reason this looks white is because it's made of, as you can see, iron. And it actually has a key. Will this work? No. Reader. Okay. Good. That works. Okay. We're going to start by making a little staircase down. Okay, here. And then we are going to have a cell over here. Game rule, do daylight cycle false. I'm gonna do that. Okay. 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 Wow. I didn't even know that all of that was in the a road micro and a but this is insane. Won't work. And of course, the CCTV screen is exactly how it sounds. I don't know why it's so glitchy. It's always glitchy like this. Maybe if I put a torch? Oh yeah, you can also switch cams. Always glitchy. Always so glitchy. Okay, so that's basically time we build a cell with the modern life. And before we end today's video, let's see. Gun You can use it to break blocks and also damage people. You can also mine with it, apparently. So yeah, that is how you make a prison cell with the Modern Life mod. That is it for today's video. I hope you enjoyed, and for now, Mr. Cinnamon out. Goodbye.